Florida Gators beat the Virginia Cavaliers last night in the Orange Bowl. The Gators started off strong with a 61-yard touchdown from LaMichael Perrine on the game's third snap, just 40 seconds into the game. He was the MVP, scoring three touchdowns with 13 carries and rushing for 128 yards. Gators win 36-28.